gonna do? Yeah, what am I gonna do? I'ma give you all or nothing, nothing, yeah. All or nothing.
To the barbershop. This last week, well, I say 2 weeks, going on three, I've been jobless.
Right.
And it's an adjustment to go from working and having a steady paycheck coming in to just having to totally rely on God from providing. Show you what to do next. Because one thing I wasn't trying to do was just hop into another job. I've been on that job for the last 4 years. I worked countless hours, 60-hour weeks, 70-hour weeks sometimes. And I just wanted to be different this time around. So I'm in the process of just redefining who I am, I guess you could say. Figuring out how to enjoy life without knowing what's coming in. Knowing that you got a steady paycheck coming in and stuff like that. So, I'm on the journey right now. But one thing about this journey that God told me was I'm just going to have to trust Him daily. So, that's where I'm at.
He got the key.
Jesus, just listen, GSM, let's get it. See, he the one with the key. He the one that opened the doors for me. I just happen to know the main plug. First off, all praise to the Most High. Flow doper than most guys, cause most guys get toe tied, cause they flow trying to be dope guys. Hope your hope rise, mess around and get posterized. Word penetrate like Jordan. When I jump, man, I was supposed to rise. No foul lines, this here more like half court. Buzzer beat before halftime. Hope y'all don't be a bad sport. See, Jay showed me a new day, and Jay showed me a new way. Not Jay-Z, but Jay-C. Now I'm shooting with a new Jay. Swish, water, that's all net. So goody, this the championship, Hall of Fame, where we going next? Talking gold gems with a gold ball, gold court with a gold rim. God is the plug, Christ is the key, He opened doors, we going in. That's real talk, pause, those false facts told the enemy.
Shout out to JR the Barber, celebrity barber, JR Royalty. Got me fresh, man. Nothing like a fresh cut, man. Got you to make you feel good. So, that's my trip to the barbershop.